Okay, folks, the important people. Hey, everybody, coming down to Moab. Get in line here for Moab 847.
Welcome aboard Delta 542-41 with service down to Moab today. Everybody is on. So if you would like to spread out, please do so. Now's a good time. I do ask that if anybody chooses to sit in the other wing exit row 8, if you will please take a moment to review the briefing card. I will ask for verbal confirmation. All bags should not be properly stowed. Check in on your mask first before helping others. Oxygen masks are located in an overhead panel in the lavatory. Chief will be able to strap towards you. Thank you. pleasure to welcome you to Moab for the local time. It's 2:57. Please maintain a quick yard. Flight crew, it's been a pleasure having you on board this afternoon. Look forward to the opportunity to serve again soon. Thank you. Have a great day.
Ladies and gentlemen, very good afternoon to you from the flight deck. On behalf of your flight crew, we'd like to extend a welcome aboard flight 4241, Delta Connection Service up to Salt Lake City. Thanks for joining us. We're coming up on 10 minutes from an on-time departure to anticipate an on-time, if not early, arrival. Heading on the ground into the gate area by 4:30 local time. That's Alpha 44 is the gate for those planning connections. Once airborne, 26,000 feet. Flight plan shows 38 minutes, wheels up to wheels down.
Cabin one last time if there is anything that you would like me to start up. pleasure to welcome you to Salt Lake City, where the local time is 4:15. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening the overhead bin to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. And please ensure you have all of your personal belongings before deplaning. As we reach our gate, we invite you to use the Fly Delta app for important baggage and connection information.